वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड. नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट माइक्रोवेव ओवन ट्रेनर किट्स. द ऑर्डर कोड ऑफ दिस किट इज 10953. माइक्रोवेव ओवन इज जनरली यूज फॉर हीटिंग एंड कुकिंग फूड बाय एक्सप्लोजिंग माइक्रोवेव रेडिएशन इन द इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक स्पेक्ट्रम. विद दिस किट्स वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग द अवर ट्रेनर किट्स, माइक्रोवेव ओवन्स, ऑपरेटिंग मैनुअल्स and mains cords and some patch cords for connections and measurements of the voltage of different blocks. This is our microwave trainer kit, and different blocks are there. One we can say cavity lamps, cooling fan, turnable motors, powers on and off. One timer is mentioned also there for reducing the time in the seconds and minutes. After that, magnetron fuse for heating, and door switch assembly for on and off switch. Now we can switch on and start our installations of this kit. First we have to connect their mains cord. After that, there one switch is provided for switch on and off, and one D-type connector is there. We have to take directions and precautions for this. Now we are going to connect this. After that, we have to make sure every toggle switch, it should be in on positions. This, and our power port rotating switch should be minimized, and timer also should be minimized. Now switch on the main power switch. After that, rotate the power port knob as per requirement and according to the food of temperature, and set the timer of knob as required timing. It's maybe 5 to 10 minutes. I have set it at 10 minutes. One precaution we have to take care, timer port should not be go back after set it. Now we can understand and working of and different voltage of different blockages. We have putted our multimeter in AC volt. Now we are measuring AC voltage between neutral and line. It's around 221 volt. We can go at test point number 1. This is our power switch according to time. It's showing 0.05 volt. After switch off this, it's showing 220 volt. Test point number 2. We can measure, and it's also showing 220 volt. After switch off, 227.5 volt. Now our timer switch and test point number 3. This is also showing 220 volt. And after switch off, our microwave oven also switch off, and it's showing 0 volt. Test point number 4 is for cavity lamp. It's showing 220 volt. After switch off, lamp has switch off and it's showing 0.5 volt. Now test point number 5 for cooling fan. This is showing 220 volt. After switch off, cooling phase switch off and it's showing 1.2 volt. Now turnable motor, test point number 6. this is also showing 220 volt. Make it switch off and it's showing 1.3 volt. Now magnetron fuse is about 0.352 volt. Switch off, our microphone on also switch off and it's showing 227 volt. For test point number 8, door switch assembly, it's showing 227 volt. After switch off, it's about 160 volt. Test point number 9, it's about 227 volt. After switch off, it's also 227 volt. After measurement of all voltage of each and every blocks, we can close this. And if any assist required, contact to Tesca Technology Private Limited. Thank you for watching.